We have instructed them, dog meat traders, so they don't kill the dog in the market.